I'm going to begin this at the 34th Street Penn Station. 34th Street Penn Station. As you can see, like every other place in New York City, the subway is not really full with a capacity of people. You can see that, of course, we have the two of us. There really is nobody. Nobody at the station. This is also where you cast this is also where you cast the train to leave out the state to Jersey, and also abandoned and closed. This is also where you get off for Madison Square Garden. This is also another place where the homeless people lay down and sleep. I'm leaving now. Getting off at 34th Street and 7th Avenue. 34th Street, 7th Avenue.
He got $2, he got $3, I got $3. You go to the store, you get the chips, I get the bread, you get the money.
We're going on as to Madison Square Garden, home of the New York Knicks, which I don't care anything about NBA no more, and the New York Ranger, which I really don't care too much about them either. Those guys need to respect people's political view, people's religion view. There's the law that states in every company I have worked with. Don't talk about religion and don't talk about political. So why is it that the NBA, NFL, Major League Baseball, and perhaps the NSFL violate that law by kneeling during the national anthem to disrespect my American flag. So this is the home of Madison Square Garden, with the Knicks play and the Rangers. It seemed like it's more open now, more people out here. But you know, this is a work area. People going to lunch, out lunch for the work, the break. This is a hotel. Hotel Pennsylvania. I see a lot of places are still open. Hopefully, this is a sign of something good, a good sign, a beginning of something good. You go further up, you see a lot of homeless people, a lot of people that want to commit crime. You got people that have mental issues. But you can hear the guy cursing in there. But down here, a lot of stuff goes on. Now I'm going to West 34th. West 34th. Police is on a call or something. This is the subway station. That's Macy. I don't think Macy's is not going to give the Thanksgiving parade. Mayor de Blasio said no Thanksgiving parade. No parade at all. You know, Mayor de Blasio and Governor Cuomo are both Christian-phobic, Bible-phobic, American phobic. They can't stand America. Can't stand Christians. Don't believe in the Bible. They disrespect us so many ways. We couldn't even have service for Easter. We couldn't even meet for Easter for church. But thank God we had Zoom. Zoom. My church was able to meet on Zoom to celebrate Easter. Not the same, but praise God we were able to see each other. And praise God. Again, this is Macy. I don't know, Macy's gonna decorate the window for Christmas. I have no idea. Because some damage was done to Macy during the protester. The protester did some damage to Macy. Not much, but they did. But yes, I see it, lots more people here. There's lots more people. We still have people eating out from the restaurant. You're one of those psycho person that know your future. I don't believe in them. Only God knows my future. God knows my future. I don't know how people pay lots of money to sit there and listen to lies. Listen to lies.
Well, I really don't want to be out of here.
Burger King. Burger King. I'm very impressed. I'm very amazed. The people I see out in the street. But let's go to 42nd, see how it is. Because around here, I think it's more commercial than resident. I think around here, they're more commercial. That's why there's a lot more people out to lunch, on break. Look at this store here. It's super $99. So I can make money. They have a shoot for $99. I don't know, that's an everyday price. Don't know, that's an everyday price. Must be so I can make money. So I can make money to pay the rent. And another reason a lot of those stores are closing down, the owner of the property, the owner, the landlord, really don't want to give no break. You know, I guarantee you, 90% of those owners own the property. They have no loan to pay. They have no bank loan. The only thing they have to pay is the property tax and whatever bill they have to pay. There's no reason that they have to charge those tenant, those commercial people, $80,000, $60,000. I mean, it's ridiculous. Even those inside office building, how they charge rent. FedEx delivery. Making delivery so they can survive. So people, what do you think? You think this might be the end of the coronavirus? You think we close up getting back to normal. A society, people coming to shop and hang out and show the weather and going out, having a good time with your family, with your friend, going to a restaurant, you know. I'm not speaking much because, you know, we really don't have much to say. Don't really have much to say. Passing by Bank of America, passing by Nono Metano, passing by a store, but I don't see the name of the store. Or it's a restaurant. It's a restaurant having up outside. I really don't like those guys when they hold the door for you. You know, they hold the door for you and then they force you sometimes to give them a little something, a tip. Not all of them, but some of them. You know, some of them might curse you out for not holding the door. Like I said, not everyone is selling masks. You got everybody not selling masks. When this began, I couldn't find a mask anywhere. And when I went online with my daughter to Amazon, everything was sold out, sold out, sold out. Back order, back order. Now, you could get a mask out in the street, in the grocery store.
Have a good day, bless.
You get a mask in the grocery store, CVS, Drain. We, everybody now selling masks. It's a money business now, money market. Now we're going to 42nd. Seems like on weekends, that's where you don't see the people as much. I cannot complain if those people not having masks because I'm not wearing a mask. I don't wear a mask when I'm in the street. You know, I like to have some free on my face. Look what we see here. They don't know the old life matter. All life. You know? When they really say, oh, black life matter, they're only talking about one group. They're saying, the hell with everybody else. That's my opinion. The hell with white, Spanish, Chinese, you know, only black people life matter. You know? My opinion is, I mean, I don't know. It doesn't make sense to how people can support that. You know, but like I said, all life matter, especially in the eye of God. God love everybody. We all come from God. We are the image of God. You know? Now I'm on West 42nd Street. I'm going to see what's going on here now. just more people than I'm expecting. More people. Subway. You know? Newsstand is open. So it seemed like during the week there lost more people. You know? But you really can't enjoy yourself, because how can you buy something to take home? Because out here, 42nd, in this area, none of the restaurants can really have a dine out. You can't set your table outside without a homeless person or somebody coming to you and asking for money, begging for money, harassing you for money, you know? This is where the McDonald's used to be. This used to be a big McDonald's, like I told you in my previous video. This used to be a big McDonald's, closed down. But I was told they were closing down before the corona. And across the street, this is across the street where I'm at. Store that I know that closed during the coronavirus. I know they closed. That is BBQ. I took my wife last Sunday, but not there, the one on the east side. They have a beautiful outdoor dining, beautiful. Me and my wife had a wonderful time eating out there. First, I wanted to eat here with her because they have a table and that, but I say, nah. Basically, you see a lot of homeless people, a lot of beggar. Movie houses are still closed. This is where Model used to be. All Models were in our business. All Models were in our business. Models. Every one of them went out of business. Hopefully, this come November, about 7 or 8 more weeks, it's time to vote, and we hope we can re-elect President Donald Trump. And next year, vote for a Republican mayor, because I heard that de Blasio cannot go for mayor again. He finished his 2-term. He finished his 2nd term. Hopefully, we can remove him, get him out, and put a Republican mayor, A mayor that cared for New York, a mayor that would support the NYPD, support the police officer. Again, there's another person, you know, selling Black Lives Matter. Which all life matter, man. You got the NYPD. I'm going to sign off now, my friend. God bless you, and God bless America.